Ponsa Novo Dua, or Banica Yafe, Tuaya, Felipe Tuaya. I will be a Bobo and Wayafe. Nariata, Nariaguanca, or you may. Okay, you can board them, eh? Well, normally say na do article yana yi, I do article yana yi. Can board them, eh? If na guan kena, ona no bon ne bodo dovio. Ege no pe, waya eh pe. No my no any, yeah. It's a bit of an issue, yeah, the dad away at it, yeah, I'm you. So, my, I come, son, old one, a guy, it is here, Europe. I, when he came in, I are ten, uye guay, muhia, uye do here, muhia, I are ten muhia. Anyway, Osano Odua, Apa Mako Dudu. No lao. Nari e mwen bama e mwen. Nari e mwen bama e mwen. Nari a mwen uye do kia. Nari a dole do yi. Osano Odua, Apa Mako Dudu. Oba ni ka ya fe. E ma dan, iru we bwima. Yeah, na zone ya hi we bi mare. Emani oni ri ato na yo ma ye do bo. Wa ke ni ka o. Erunai na erubunana. Ana imi ote na ya ne ya bi gbira ne orisi yo ne emi mu ga mi ba mo orisi yo ne aga imi gbe ti e ti ko ya na o ga iko owo nyeme owo go wai gbe wai da bi o yiye bi kwa kwa yiye bo kwa kwa yiye we Tana, the Yoka, ye. I mean, in my affair, I give you a affair. Yeah, with that dog, even there, I knew we can hear you can hear again of why are you? I knew no heck. When we will know we are about soon, yeah, soon. Everyone, nine. Maybe I knew no, yours your bar. Tade ba ihe we e ma so giure ya giu ke dade ya ke we bua de we ama ewe ni we ya na na ewe ni abi ya behe me we a hia tiku e ni ka e ni mwa so na a hia gun ya gwa a ya na we na la o ya o ni are wa ya o ni mu de me noroto mu de me ni ati artifact noroto ana we mai wa e ti are wa I mean, 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 I ni I mean, I mean, I mean, I mean, I Yeah, we don't allow Nagia River. I know, ma. Maybe, no power, of where, Yanni? Why are we social media? On our own. Eh, chief dok pe si won. Eh, jo momo han le webo. Webo ni on ni ke wa phone ni wa de. Eh, na wo ma, na wo ma ye ti a, we no ye na ye ti a de. Na we no ye ye na. Eh, gi na e du ko owo wa na ka o na do. Na do ni opa. Da ga e ti ma ti bi oba ti gi o he. Tie ni gie tie awon karele awon karele na bo ya en wa awon karele e do ya yoko so a ya ogbin a e wa ya ogbin a we bi awon ka bi ka ya ki ma e ni wa ya e wa ni a ki wa ni ni wa na ni ni sile wu na fo aye gbe na be ni ya de ya gbe wa ma yo tu mu wa yoko I won't carry it, or you go. I can't be with you, very quiet. No, cowboy, you know, no, it don't worry, you know, in here. I have a tea, I'll chuckle here. I have a tea, I'll carry it in the kitchen dinner. Maybe I'll remember. Near me, and near me, that's the way we have ana do ahun ati fasi ni awen avio e awon nani ya ori mi tami ruwe ori tami ruwe wa ori tami ruwe na ya na na ya dole ya yo yo musi ruwe na ya giun ruwe iyohia no ba ni iyohia ne do yaru we ebore yama lugar ro a opa ya wa ya age ya ko bene wa we mi we ko bene ya vi a ri do ni we ni ya o ko mai we fo we we ya wo do
baba ka pe
o ko ma fo wo do egbe ma o kiyan yama ya kede mi kede yama ya le do ye e awe oni avio obungbe obungbe ana do so ya gwa le na ya avio so we le gbe ana wa ma ama ka mi ya we ni avio hi aware abi ho ni asi so ayo do mi le ge ka na mu do ni hun de ni avio ario do e ma ni buna wa do wa be do well, I do a war of in the Africa. The one house in the near to a dark continent, the boat a dark continent, you wear dark continent, a do my dark continent. So, my mother again, and I knew power with Stito. On I, you know, do I dark eya we won ni nwa egboma nirun na rioba awe a nirun ni gba a nirun ne oka rioba no sabe ni ka we a ri enwa ne yo ya da re ni nwa e wa gbe gun de ma ro ni o ni a mwe ri a wo da wa e ma ni ke we ni a zubu a o wa I will never buy any honey. Oh, carry your back, oh, carry your banner in the array. That the way we've been there, you know, yeah. Yeah, we must be. Now, you know, now, you know, you know, you know, get it back. Oh, where are Kabua Nane? Well, my radio. Aka bo ni run na no carry oba mi an ri budene ni ati advisors mi an ri budene ni ati advisors awan ni run ni aya ne ni a dole wi u ni a dole wi mi ni a ri budene ni nwa ri ni a go to zo we yi
Museum. wataba kwa akezwa ni sunuro ya muki egwana mwene amona ipagbe keti ona zihwasu ederi akezwa si la kaku Big Benny, Sagre,
when it's of man, no big Tivani that young big Tokani. You want in a sony or wearing my sway, and I'm back, baby. We're not a big sway. Every man I'm back to boy, back, baby. Every time, man.
I'm going to go to the house.
And we have a company, bo. Company. If you can't even train them, they are not below there. You are making that body, you are making that mocking day. And we are a company, bo. We are here, we say, why? And we are here, we saw why here. Why not food there here? You are here, we saw why here. If you never move your way, why can't go out the lady in the boa?
Yeah, why can't go out the lane?
Ni Guezio, ni ho, ni a ingeti a zio no ma. No, we no ya guobado le doye. Ya Guezio, so no ma no ma luo. Ya ni fio bago bo boyu do ya. Na ni runia. Katikatire ya ni rad o kario ba. Wa mi gbe video e. A company na yawe business. company. Igwe 50 years ago, 100 years ago, 200 years ago. Now, in a way, Osere, now you have a Vini Lagia, Aviana, I am. Ebati e mena. Ai ma da gwa na ya me ke ni be gbe ni be odukun odo. Ni a mi ni a ya o mi ewe aka vi e onana aka vi a de ye vi a de ma vi a ri o be. Ye ma vi a ri e be pale ese. Ye ma vi o a ri o ge sogba. Ye ma vi a ri o ma be e na vi a de uda e ma na na e gwa na o ge do ya. O ge do ya. E do ya ni e gwa na. Edo ya keni re na ite Nigeria na keni risie o e gba na mudiana ke leva se va e ge na na e vi na ka azika azika zi duwe ya kene ke ne vi vi edo ke ya ke e vi bo ya osa ke ya e gba na mudiana ya fe
Oba of
Benin e gba na mudiana ya fe ya na kata ma we so edo edo odio edo asowo ma wa ege edo yeke eni ma wa hun wa na mi we emi ri ma emi ni ka ya fe e ma so do mi avio ya avio yi o we Awo kagele ya fe wa ya hun wa na we really tight see na now na 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 imi o carry oba we yan ni veri e veri budene yan ni yo yan ni ya gwezio ni azio no ma a ni run ni we ni azio no ma we o ma funa e ma ya funa ebo we nobody is perfect. So ema ya funa baba na ya hone na mu itemi gba wa masere ni bi foto nu wele ya mure wo ya mure da ka mu foto no ro ni re ne kinana mu adie gwa no mu lega ni mu da ya na ya fe e bu no mu ere no to bo mu ere mo si ke ya mu la de mo si ke camera bi ya ata ya wa we are we narrative wa we mu abi bi oba ya ya ene ya kan
edike wa dege ni wa dege e anya mo oni no re picho ba na mo adegwa e wa na fina
me wo to se ni abi ni age se
wa dai wa dai wa dai video
we e we no me wo to ni ami
me wo to kere me wo to kere
ni ami ke na ni ni sikera me e ni wa ya e wa ya ma e anadu azio baya yimi no bunwe de gbe ke we bore e katikati ni ni awen avio ye Kenyatta Museum. And I do, where ambassador of Hina. Nigeria has a worry. Like in Arena, Okawa, and I Sweden. In Agbar, Sweden. In Agbar, Denmark. Norway. Agbar, Boniati, Finland. Ebune Banika ogiwe na agba ori so no wo do na pa se yo ana wo ya ise wa ni a re gbe ani ro dogun ni agbo wa ya gbe hu ya agun we a re ni mi so ni ni bo vi opa re ni ni re de dadi museum ya kini a vi ele yi kini a vi yi odo ni a be ti vi so gbe wa ana ku ke yo. In a Tamira Sweden. Mopagi, Oba of Benin, Norway, King of Sweden, King of Norway. And I be more the Queen of Denmark. I be get another way, so my Finland, yeah, Oba Rima, we not bad in our own, yeah, and I do see you only. So, ma, I be one in a basic, and I be bring one. I be came out, but I be. Nigeria policy. Na do we na ari ewo da ngi. Na do agun di. Na hia. O ma wi pe Abacha ni ama no mo afi e me. No we gi ma wi a na ya gun e dole e ya yi. Yin wa wi pa. Ai ki wa pa ana ari e. Ewe Africa ni ati Angola. Okay, no concern, no kind. I tell another man, but they feel what. So my baby came out, and I baby came again. No give her, iba her. The room. Now we agree agun aba. Ana we do agun agun. Ana they put a campaign. Ana a campaign. Ye me the green a fury na na. Ina we campaign ye me mut, bini mut. I can hear it. We are in the boom field here, no ma. I do my yo. And I in the way of Kalio Ba. We need my tile. We are now with our own. Where I set in via Suri, no equipment, have your museum, I've been museum, you that way. Bini Royal Museum. Why we water? Why can I tell you? Bini water. Here where the truth shall set you free. Any answer that? Eo, Emma. Now we be Eo, Emma. In that time, we given the remainder. Make sure you book Berani. Why until you book Berani? You can't tell. Many will bomb with an nickel tie. Am I woo? Many nickel, we are pamuna. You bomb with an nickel tie. You came with Vicky Zoe, came when I came, Ika Nirugi Nikone. I will never do good, and I will be keeping an army. I will come in Nikau. collaborate with the palace. We never any. And I want collaborate with the palace, collaborate with the palace. Me la any melo collaboration of ina. But imami Europa. Who don't li? Me wa hon. Amu ya moto pa bo ni ati legacy restoration trust. Mena akene okario ba no ioni mazere ni na we gbe do tai na do sunwe mi ari we election we ya fun na do sunwe na gbe ate emi o we me ga hon e ba ta lo ro eta na un de ni wa na we mai gun agun a o ke ni gun agun na we ri ona e na we wa we na we ni na we we na ambassador ni ya bi mama e mi so we aka like agbalotona e ma na agbugbo na ya di ami na ya dole mi yi abi ka bo hi na ya dole mi is it meze hi ya amaze yo wan yo ni ka we amaze yo ena we o ke na ge ni mwa do wa ho we Kedi ma wahu mwa. Gemini ahon. Adi ya wunya collaborate with Egwai. Wagi yi mwombobo. Yi mwombobo. Awe, yi awe, alowe yo, alowe. Eriye dota. Odenede. Aye. Akiya yevena. Yi wakto bome kia yevena. Oni e nina we. I am not an ambassador. No, I am my man. So we are not talking. So now I don't even. I don't know. If I'm not going to be okay, I'm not here. Look, my dear, yeah. Now, Nevame, if you do lose some more, Nevame, I will come. I will be anywhere. Near do I go where I might be going. You want to go boy? Near honey. You want to go? Now he has said you. Who's only high be Abuja? Yemena, Zolia. My go up, but we're not here.
Mekiri akame obemwa oso ekwei obiyi
ana biwe edo yuma
mopa ore to yaku
wari e se anuwa ya se anuwa wari e no heke nu wa wu na miwe emi ya fe na wa biode egwana I quit on you. You know, he has a car boy, he has one boom, he will 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 So ma aye dogu wa ya gwan eni wa ya ho ogba no no rima no ma ne rima wa no ho tami no ma ho e ri ono for the benefit of those that don't understand our language, I have a written statement in English which have mandated the Iyase of Benin Kingdom to read out on my behalf. For those that don't understand Benin, present and not present, and in diaspora, everywhere. So there's a short statement, but I've explained a whole lot to my people now. I think I can go and sleep well, because I've left the matter in everybody's hands. So you are not looking at yourself.
Oba atope ye. Ise. Awa. Oba fide awa o. Akwa fide awa o. Kwa mwenye o. This is a statement at the meeting of His Royal Majesty Omonobanedu Ewale II, Oba of Benin, with palace chiefs and Enigies on the repatriation of the looted Benin artifacts. In the name of God and our ancestors, I welcome you all and thank you all for honoring the invitation. I have called this meeting today to intimate you of the matter of the Benin artifacts in Europe at the verge of being repatriated, which I am sure you have heard and read about in recent weeks. You may also have heard about the recent activities of a group of individuals who incorporated a company since January 2020 called Legacy Restoration Trust Limited. It has become germane to note that the advocacy and demands for the return of the artifacts looted from the Benin Kingdom in 1897 have been going on for decades before the emergence of the incumbent governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin Obaseki. I must sincerely thank the governor for joining the struggle and showing commitment to retrieve our stolen cultural heritage from Europe. While anticipating the return of the looted artifacts from Europe, I want to note
that attempts to divert the destination of the right of custody of the artifacts is not in the interest of the Benin Kingdom, to whom the palace of the Oba of Benin provides leadership. The looted artifacts awaiting repatriation from Europe are the cultural heritage of the Benin Kingdom created by our ancestors and forefathers within the traditional norms and rights of the kingdom. They are not property of the state government or any private corporation entity that is not a creation of the Benin Kingdom. The right and only legitimate destination of the artifacts to be repatriated, as already pronounced by my father, is under the aegis of the Benin Royal Museum that will be sited within the precincts of the palace of the Oba of Benin, from where they were stolen. And also the property, and also the proper traditional institution that is also the custodian of all cultural heritage of the Benin Kingdom. The palace, therefore, strongly advises that anyone, group, organization, or the government, national and international, that is dealing with any organization or artificial group in the process of returning the looted artifacts from Benin will be doing so at their own risk, against the will of the people of Benin Kingdom. There is no alternative. Native authority or custodian of the cultural heritage of Benin Kingdom outside the Oba of Benin, as constituted by the Royal Palace. I do not believe that the motive by a privately registered company, the Legacy Restoration Trust Limited, and the purported establishment of a Dome Museum of West African Arts, MOA, are in consonance with the wishes of the people of Benin Kingdom. It is pertinent to note that shortly after my accession to the throne, I had several discussions with the governor on the plan of the Benin Royal Museum, and he expressed his readiness to work with the palace to actualize this laudable wish of my father. I made efforts and acquired additional plots of land from different families within the Adesugwe area near the present day palace for this purpose. I was, however, surprised to read from the governor's letter to the palace where reference was made to the fact that a new museum to be known as MOA is now being proposed, which will be funded and executed through the vehicle of another body now referred to as Legacy Restoration Trust.
About Opein.
When Governor Godwin Obaseki informed me in the correspondence of another implementation framework using the so-called Legacy Restoration Trust and the Edo Museum of West African Arts, MOA, my response was that the setting up of another organization or legal entity in whatever form or guise will not be necessary nor acceptable. I informed him that Obaewa the Second Foundation has been registered with the CAC and has worked out a framework for not only receiving the artifacts, but also building a modern structure, the Benin Royal Museum, within the precincts of the palace, and that land has been secured for the building of the Benin Royal Museum under the supervision of the traditional institution. But for reasons best known to him, the governor has gone against the understanding given recent events. As a matter of fact, the people of Benin Kingdom and other stakeholders, especially the Benin Dialogue Group, has at different meetings endorsed the Benin Royal Museum to be built within the palace, as well as endorsing the Obaiwari the second foundation for fundraising and other requisite administrative processes. We wish to use this museum. We wish to use this medium to call on the federal government to take custody of these artifacts on behalf of the palace until the Benin Royal Museum is ready for their collection. Under no circumstances should custody of our age-old artifacts be handed to any privately contrived entity like the Legacy Restoration Trust. Thankfully, just yesterday, I spoke with the Honorable Minister for Information and Culture, who presently in Germany over the negotiation with the German government over the plans for the repatriation of our artifacts. He assured me that the federal government remained committed to get the unconditional return of our artifacts and will guarantee its full custody for their onward transmission to Benin Kingdom, to the exclusion of any unauthorized private entities or third parties. We once again thank the federal government for this commitment. It now behoves the federal government to be the only level of government that can take custody of the artifacts with a view to transferring them to their original owner and their original place of abode. More so that there exists external treaties and laws guiding these processes. The Palace of the Oba of Benin wishes to advise His Excellency Mr. Godwin Obaseki, Governor of Edo State, to review his approach of using private vehicle of Legacy Trust Limited and the Edo Museum of West African Arts, EMOWA, and to see how he can genuinely collaborate with the Oba Palace in accordance with our original understanding. We thank the German government for their interest in willingness to return the Benin artifacts. We pray to God and our ancestors for a fruitful resolution of this issue. Thank you.
Your Majesty, I will start first with this brewing controversy. In your speech, you said, having spoken to your chiefs, to members of your kingdom, you feel very relieved. Do you think that this issue about the repatriation of the artifacts from some European countries like Germany, France and others will be domiciled in the museum that you have proposed even before you ascending the throne, Your Majesty?
Let me say that there is no controversy about this matter. It's a straightforward subject matter. As I said in I want to correct that impression that there's controversy between the palace and the state government or our state governor. Like I said, I asked my chiefs to be very prayerful. There's no controversy. I don't see anything as controversial in this matter. It's a straightforward subject matter. We made that very clear. Perhaps there's a breach in communication. There's communication gap. There's a little bit of misunderstanding, not on our side, but on the side of the state government or on the side of Mr. Governor Obaseki, you know, His Excellency the Governor, which I said we should pray for. That's why I repeated and insisted that we all of us need prayers for a peaceful resolution of this misunderstanding, because we had that understanding from the very beginning that it shall be Benin Royal Museum, as recommended, pronounced by my father, not even by me, by my father, and I'm following the footsteps of my father. You know, so there's no controversy at all. And the other question you asked about the international community, we have said our piece. We have made it clear to them. It's a straightforward matter. The Benin people have spoken. The chiefs have spoken. The royal family, they have all spoken. The youth have spoken. There's no controversy. There's that part. You know, I'm not a Pentecostal Christian, but there's that part of the Bible. Let those that have ears hear. Yes, it is. Let them hear. And we have made our position clear. I've always making my position clear. You know, I'm following my father's footsteps, following my ancestors' footsteps. It is not just only my call. It's not only my statement. It's the statement of the entire Benin people. You cannot expect the artifacts to go elsewhere other than where it was taken from. It's just a given. So I think the international community will be wise. You know, last year when I intervened in that political problem they were having, do 2020 and all that, we thank God there was peace. Peace reigned and there was no bullet fired. And the next day or 2 days after, there was a publication in the Vanguard and the Nation, I think. Each one of them, I was surprised, they dubbed me the King of Peace. So we are peaceful people. We don't need to say it ourselves. People have recognized that, that we like peace. We don't like controversy. We like peaceful resolution. Without peace, there's no development. Without peace, you cannot enjoy yourself. You cannot enjoy yourself when there's quarrel. You know, you need to party traditional manner. You need to, have groups come and entertain people, drink, eat, and be merry. But we are not happy that, first of all, I tackled the issue of human trafficking before me. I had to come out and speak. Then the next was, first of all, the CDA issue, and then the human trafficking issue. Everybody came running to me. The NAPTIP, DG, made a representation and appealed to me to please speak so that I can control those native doctors that they talked about. I said, okay, I will. And I came out because they were rubbishing the image of Benin. And I can't stand here and let them rubbish the image of my people. You know, so we have to do something about it like that has never been done. Even the chiefs were surprised what I did. That they never knew that we have such traditional devices that could command. I told them all the native doctors here are under our control. You know, those that don't want to be under our control will go to hell. You know, they'll go to hellfire, hellhole, as as the Pentecostal Christians will. So we advise them to stay action, to stay away from holding these people to ransom, these girls to ransom, and making them swear oaths, take oaths, and let them, so that they can feel free to speak to NAPTIP and anti-human trafficking agencies and all that. So the same thing, what I'm saying here is peace. Pray for the governors. Perhaps there are some unscrupulous people. You know, they say money is the root of all evil. The information I'm getting is a lot. I don't want to say it all here. Information I'm getting is a lot. But bottom line of it is that there seems to be monetary attraction, financial attraction inside of all these schemes. Financial attraction. And everybody can still gain if you go the right way. God will bless you if you go the right way. God will bless you. Go the demonic way, the Satan way, to be greedy and do the wrong things. God will judge the person.
The point, because you talked about financial inducement, attractions, you know. With these artifacts being returned, a company has been registered called Legacy Restoration Trust. And you have another one, Legal Restoration Trust. Aren't you worried about this? Or are these the kind of financial inducements that you think is driving the repatriation of these artifacts instead of coming to the palace then? The body wants to hijack it. How worried are you about that?
Well, I thank you for that that question, but I think the question answers itself already. You know, I don't know anything about legacy trust, restoration trust. We are not part of it. We don't know much. We don't know what is going on. We don't know what they are doing. They know what they are doing, but our concern and our focus is that the artifacts were taken from the palace many years ago, over 100 years ago. And they cannot, you have heard the people. These are representatives of larger group of the entire kingdom. That's what you see here. The old palace out there can be filled up with much more. But you heard the people where the things were taken from. Must come back to the same place. I don't know. I can't really comment on the financial motive of legacy trust or restoration trust or something. I don't even remember the names properly. You know, I don't know what their financial plan is about. You cannot have financial plan about our artifacts. That's not possible. So those that want to look at it like that, they are being misled. That's why I said we should pray for them.
What do you say about the proposed Edo West African
That is also strange to us. That is not what I discussed with Mr. Governor right from the beginning. What I discussed with him was Benin Royal Museum. He knows that. If he steps in here, if we are here together now, I will remind him that we are going to Aderio. You might well go to Aderio, meaning what did we discuss that time? Was it a MOA? Was it a legacy? No, you cannot say that we discussed that with me. So everything that you are asking now is contained in the statement the ERC read. You know, so as I said, we don't know a MOA. We cannot work with a MOA with Benin Royal Museum. What may I say?
Several traditional institutions that the colonial masters came to meet. The major ones, of course, as everybody knows, is Benin Empire, the Oyo Empire, Ife. The House of Fulani, and so on and so forth. But when the colonial people came,
did all the dastardly acts they did to the country, because they have taken a decision in Germany, the same Germany we are talking about, to share Africa. They did it at will, without recourse, without even recognition of the cultural base of the people they were meeting. Unfortunately for them, on getting to this part of Africa, they found strong traditional bases, traditional institutions. When they left after the independence, they handed over their style of administration to our people. Now, our people became the then governors or so on and so forth, and then until it transformed to presidential system, from parliamentary to presidential system, which we have now. However, where I think the problem came about is when those that took over from the colonial people and were now practicing their style of administration, when they begin to forget their base, when they begin to forget where they are coming from, where they will also go back to after 4 years or 8 years, as the case may be, then you have these issues. You have a schism between the people themselves. It becomes a difficult task to reconcile. And therefore, restructuring, the call for restructuring and so on and so forth, will begin to come up. It never came up at that time. So that's a brief answer to it. Yes, it's deeper than that, but I can, you know, in the situation we are in now, we have been here for too long already. So so if we can adjust that, where you have traditional chiefs that are members of the House of Rep or members of the Senate, their chiefs, they belong to the old colonial system or presidential system practice now, and they are also members of the traditional system. So they have to reconcile it. We have to, this constitutional review, they have to really look at it very well, not to shy away from it. Look at it very well and come up with a constitution that really will reflect all of us, the unity of Nigeria, that will be able to unite Nigeria. I want to thank all the members of the press for coming again, and I want to wish you all well.
Oh, yeah, see me, woman. He
said,
Awa, 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 Awa